the other day against Riverside Academy to make their ways into tomorrow's finals. Game time is going to be 2 o'clock at Wausau. Christian, like I said, it's OCS and Oak Grove, two teams in the same district going at it for the state title.
Yeah, I've seen five of the games Oak Grove played this year. We played in three of them. And then I've seen two of their playoff games. So we know a lot about each other. They know us as well as we know ourselves, and we're familiar with the things that they do.
We've faced Valerie probably three times, I believe, this year. And he does an excellent job, got a good curveball.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. should be able to play that tone.
Oh, no.
Yeah.
Get out of here, ball. Get out of here, ball. Good job.
Bottom of the third.
Oh!
too. Get out of here, ball.
No, that's bad. He started on the bar. Look at that.
Face it, face it, face it.
it. Way to go, Jason! Way to go, Sweaty! That's all. That's all. Al's gonna pitch.
They in trouble. Yeah, they in trouble.
Last,
her way. Substitution.
Always ground out, man.
Come on!
9-7, top of the seventh inning. Jason. New pitcher. Who you bringing back, Val? Who's bringing Val or not?
All right, Val.
That'll help right there. Strike him out. You got two on him.
Thank you. Big Scott. Hang tight.